He was a music man, I was marrying the librarian. It's called a showmance.
Wait, you went to librarian camp? That's a thing?
Please, tell me you're joking.
I'm not.
Something's never changed, dude. I've been wearing the same socks for 3 days.
And when I heard that the high school where High School Musical was shot had never staged a production of High School Musical, the musical, I was shocked as an actress, inspired as a director, and triggered as a millennial.
Excuse me. Is there somewhere you're supposed to be?
Broadway.
This is my nightmare.
Well, excuse me. Armie Hammer just called. He wants his jawline back.
Troy would have arrived on time.
Elevated IQ temptress girl cast that suddenly makes you want to be in a musical.
Chad? She thinks I'm a Chad?
I'm gonna turn this around with Nina, with pheromones. Sometimes what you smell is more important than what you see.
Last spring, we're at the mall, and this chick, like, ambushed me, sprayed this on me. I was like, yo, back off.
Nini was like, what is that? Never wash that side of your neck again.
What?
I sprayed all of me.
But after today, you're a family. One tribe. Committed to lifting this classic film to new heights.
We're all in this together, and it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come.
Did I just join a cult?
Sharpay heads for class. She hears singing, opens the door to the biology lab. She finds Gabriella and Taylor washing their hands. They turn to find there are no paper towels in the dispenser.
Stop! Don't run it all together. Read the punctuation.
Sharpay, comma, heads for class, period.
Don't underestimate me. I come from strong stock. My mother bounced back from an autopsy.
It says there that the purchase was made by someone named Jen Jennifer.
Yeah, that's me, Jen. Jennifer.
Saying it twice does not make that your real name.
Here is where you kick your face. Can I kick yours?
You think maybe it's time to move on?
I wouldn't, but you have that other thing. Pride. It's like that scene from the movie where Troy tells his teammates, you're my guys, and this is our spam.
When does he say that?
You know, I just realized that my allergist keeps the sound off in the waiting room, and maybe I can't read lips.
Oh my God.
There's more in the front pocket.
Courtney!
Yeah, we're going to jail.
This is my fault, my bad. If I said a million sorries, how about a billion sorries?
Girl. Girl.
No!
Come on, guys. We're blocking this as a love story, not a SARS epidemic.
Elliot's teeth marks in it.
Oh, I'm sure that wouldn't hurt him.
It's sparkly.
Then it'll be easier to find him. If he smiles. I'm taking Big Red to his first ever dance. Friend of the year over here. Give me a ribbon.
Forward, throw it back.
Who needs a girlfriend when you got a best friend with two left feet? He's bringing the mints, I'm bringing the moves. Oh, boy.
I'm just intimidated by how fly Big Red looks in that suit he borrowed from Ricky.
Don't be intimidated. Be inspired. Big Red is an underrated style legend.
Wait! I was actually gonna apologize.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, that was actually it.
the apology.
With a throwback one-hit wonder, please welcome to the stage, Nene!
It's pronounced Nene!
Yeah, not sure about that either.
Nene? Should I just live vicariously through someone else?
You will be wandering through a forest of boys.
Wait, what does that mean?
Do you know what a forest of trees looks like?
I do.
Okay, but with boys.
She never saw dear Evan Hansen.
Don't burn down my shop!
Look, I'm not following Big Red just because he paid me a compliment. I get a lot of compliments, okay? I just happen to be a longtime fan of the Southside Knights.
It's the West High
Knights. The West High Knights.
She was fine with everything. She laughed. For Glee, which I thought would be a fun name for the singing challenge because when I was a kid, I was obsessed with the show.
Hey, it still holds up.
Do you know how to hang a light?
I know how to hang out.
Found it!
Singing with you felt like that.
Like, I never thought about singing, that's for sure. Until you. And now, I don't want to stop. Ever.
That's excellent and a little weird.
I never thought about singing, that's for sure. Until you. And now, I don't want to stop. Ever.
EJ?
Yeah.
Are you sick? Big Red, did you do that?
No.
Ah! What happened? Is Kenny Ortega here?
Miss.
Homework? There's no way.
If you're Troy, then who's playing Chad?
Oh.
Buckle up, Wildcats. You ready, bro?
Pray for me.
We can stay and shoot some hoops, right, bro?
And